Ireti, let me ask you. Let me tell you, I'm not even asking
you. Oh, dear. He's going to tell me.
Your son is not bearing your name. He's
bearing
your father's name.
No, he's not. He's bearing
your name.
No, you see, this is where you were wrong.
I said I am telling you categorically.
And I'm telling you because he's my son, not yours.
Bakare.
He's my father's name. Is the same I was registered with.
Yes. Those are your father's name and his grandfather's name.
Yes.
And so if your son is bearing Bakare and his father's name, your son is not bearing your name.
Actually, you're totally wrong.
But your father's name and the father's name.
You're totally wrong.
I'm trying to puncture this new facade.
It's not a facade. There's something wrong with it.
Yes, I see Liborous's point. What Liborous is saying, and I think she has countered it a bit for herself. You're saying that she herself is still a clear sign of a father's name.
Yes.
But she believes she belongs to a generation
that
has still fallen into the trap.
And I said our mothers made the error.
Subsequent ones.